I was waiting for a chance to play. I got a chance. I played. It's good that you won the match and I could keep a clean sheet. That's always good on me. I mean, it gives you a lot of confidence when you don't concede a goal. And looking forward to it. For me, I feel whatever I am today as a footballer is because of Tata Football Academy. This is the place where I have learned playing football. I learned a lot about football and not only football, how I am today, about everything in life. I have spent years of my life learning about everything.
First of all, I'm very happy, like very excited. And I entered the ground and inside I met everyone. Like I was like where I came like after 8 years. So very happy to be here.
Well, I feel very happy coming here after 15 years. And I was in the 97 badge and the 4th badge of Tata Football Academy. And it feels great being here with Mumbai City FC. I was a player, now I'm come here as a coach.
See, you can't call Jamshedpur a new team because all the players in the team, I think they have played a lot of football. All the Indian players and most of the foreigners, they have played in the Super League before. So they are a very experienced team and they are doing good in the league. That's the important part. And it's always difficult to come to Jamshedpur from Mumbai and play at their home. It will be difficult. So that's what hope we can get something positive out of it.
Jamshedpur is fantastic. They're a good team. I mean, I'm happy that Tata has come up with their own team. They have so much passion for football and it's good that Jamshedpur as a team, as a club, is doing really well.